Although the red ear slider is said to be eating, but you can see it looks like it's dehydrated. Okay, can put down there. So that is one more time. Let me see the tongue again. Can we see further in? No. Most of them don't like people to open the tongue, the mouth here. Up a bit, and then see the palate, hard palate, up a bit. Hard palate, any ulcers? Oh, this one is very interesting. You can see the two holes there. Those probably the nostrils or what, not below, which I haven't seen before there. Is it a nostril? You think so? Let me take a photo of it. Don't touch first. Take a photo. Are you sure not ulcers or not? Might be ulcers. Have you ever seen it before, y'all? Okay, down a bit now. See the epiglottis? Down some more. Down some more. Shine the light with a torchlight. Or go further back a bit, see whether our light can shine inside. No? Inside. No, not your phone, don't want your phone. You position, turn around this way. No, wait. Because the light is pointing. No, never mind. You position this way. I mean, the light is pointing. See how the light is pointing? The light must point at. No, I mean the angle. Okay, then you go that side. No, if the light is on this side, then go that side. So you come down, right?
Yeah, follow the.
You come down first, Sue. Now you can see, because I haven't seen such a tube. It looks like I haven't seen it before, but it may be there. It's very difficult to open, actually. Okay. Just vary the angle. Okay, you can see now. Let me take another photo. It looks like nostril. Please or not? Down a bit, a bit more. We can't see epiglottis, but sometimes I can see in others. Yeah, because it's dark, see whether you can get the light to go in or not. No, not your hand, not this one, unless you have a special light from the otoscope, the scope light. Wait a while first. Yeah. So, now there's two big holes there. I don't think it's normal, but then I haven't seen such a big hole. On the hard palate. Then I explain why it's emaciated, because there might be a condition where they have this what you call that?
Clap.
Not clap palate, but it's inside. Clap palate, yeah, could be. Okay, ready? Don't wait. Wait, she open and then. I'm more interested in that two holes there. Is it ulcers or not? Let me check. Okay, there could be epiglottis or not. Okay, go down.
Is there any light?
No. Yeah. Okay, down. I just want to see epiglottis. That one, no problem. Now you got a good light. The tongue is pink, just nice color, normal. Okay, down a bit, down. Further down a bit slowly. I want to see the. Down some more. Correct, but now can't see it. Shine the light into it. Deep in. Down a bit more. Shine the light. Pointing towards me, better don't point to your side. Okay, shine the light. I can see it. I can see a big crotis. Shine the light in. Up a bit. The best is use our light here. Use this operating lights. Oh, okay. I can see now, yeah. In fact, down a bit. So, I don't want yours already, so take away your scope. Let me see, yeah. This one I must take a photo because the video is not so clear for some reason. Okay, let me take a photo. I stop now. There's something wrong with the mouth.